walkthrough today, but maybe I should just wait until Monday to see if my nose clears up a bit. Oh, are you sure? If that is your wish, then I must. You may not believe me when I say this, however, when I was a young dog, I was a very talented sniffer and everyone called me a genius. I thought becoming a sniff master would be easy, so I went into Rhodes Dojo thinking it'd be a couple lessons and a test. But Rhodes never taught me anything. Every day, I went into different villages and just helped other dogs that needed help. That's all I did. Every day, my doubts grew bigger and bigger. Finally, one day, I asked Rhodes when I would become a sniff master. His answer was simple. To be a sniff master, you need to sniff every single scent, which is totally not true. In fact, they should make you learn more, because 100 is like a really small number compared to probably like 5,000 smells. They should put it at like at least 2,000. When I heard this, I lost my faith. And I wanted to give up everything. So I simply ran away from his dojo. Actually, I had to return my apprentice's ring because I am no longer his student. And I was thinking about trading it for something nice. Well, can you guess what happened? I broke my apprentice's ring. Those pieces are all over the place now. How did you break your apprentice's ring? So there was one place in Green Meadows, and another place in Green Meadows, like several yards away, and all the way in Treely Woods, and all the way onto a random island in Zuli Lake. Like, did they blow away? It must be a really light ring then, and they must have blown away. And then you showed up. So I planned to use you to collect all of the pieces. However, I realized how foolish I was by watching you train so hard. I think it's time I start to pull myself together again. Okay then, enough about my story. Well, you passed the test. This apprentice's ring is yours. You can go to Rhodes Dojo in Zuli Village. Take care now. But we should go to sleep first, right? And then start out in the morning?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Go to sleep.
Is that what you're going to do, Pop?
Also, this fish right here, called the stonefish, we can't eat it. It's poisonous.
Let's don't eat it.
Should we just, like, put him in the chest to save space?
Yeah.
Very special treasure box. Treasure boxes are magical boxes where you can store and take out items. They're useful and let you store the items you don't currently need. They can be found in many different parts of the Dog Island. Dear Fetch, how are you? sunny today. I spent all day in bed and I feel a bit tired. I want to get well. That way I can play with you again. Talk to you later. Dear Fetch, how are you? Your sister is doing all right. She's in a stable condition, for now. And she's fighting to stay alive. But I don't know how much longer she can keep this up. So you've got to find that legendary flower as soon as possible. I know that you are doing everything you can, but please hurry. Sincerely yours. Now onwards. The armor's tree loops. That's where we're going. Right? Yeah. Bigger fish in Zumi Lake. Should we just go fishing there? Is just ahead. We gotta get across over there somehow. It's too far to jump over. Oh hey, that's a... Bring that hippo over here. Maybe we can use its back to cross over. How can we bring that hippo over here? Hey, another tree stump. Maybe we can use this tree stump to get that hippo over here. Oh. helmets are due scent. Video is probably getting really long. Darn it, another eel.